Now, in your leading stories, a 40-year-old woman has been shot and killed by an unknown man while boarding a bus, a Metrobus in Fleurhof this morning. According to the police, the suspect was inside the bus when he shot the woman. The motive for the shooting has not yet been confirmed, but the incident is suspected to be an assassination. And in the meantime, a manhunt for the suspect has been launched.
Namuhle ekuseni ngeyithuba zehora lesithupha ngenkathi omunye wabagibeli obesebhasini evulela ngenhlamvu kowesifazane obegibela kwesinye isitobhi endaweni yaseFlehof. Ukhomishana kwamaphoyisa eGoli Max Masha ulandake kabanzi ngokwenzekile.
Early this morning around 6 o'clock, this bus behind me was traveling from west to east in this road where earlier somebody had boarded the bus, but when it came near here, there were three people boarding the bus, two females and one male. Now, one of the females, and as she was stepping on the bus to board the bus, the male person who had boarded the bus earlier opened fire on the lady, and then they both ran away. And then the lady came here, somewhere around here, they fell. And the suspect followed the lady and shot her again. And the lady unfortunately passed away. But the other two people were not injured. At this stage, we can confirm that this is not transport related, but it looks like a hit because this passenger is not necessarily connected to the bus company. It was just a mere passenger going wherever he was going.
Iphini likakhomishana wamaphoyisa kusifundazwe iGoli wengamele kuphenyo lwalesi sigameko uthi ke seliqalile uphenyo kanti ke bazokwenza konke okusemandleni ukuqinisekisa ukuthi ke abasolwa bayavalelwa.
For now, I don't want us to talk about the investigation because it is still ongoing, but I must say that we are going to work around the clock to make sure that the suspects are going to be arrested.
Amaphoyisa akaphinde ahlaba ikhwela inxusa imphakathi ukuthi ke ibikele amaphoyisa ngalezi ibhame ezithe chithisaka emphakathini. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV kubika umqondisi Myeni ngeseFlehof.